The Oracle Micros Express Station 400 has an expansive display, optimized design for clean cable management and industry-leading operating temperature range, making it an ideal choice for your kitchen environments. Setting up in an Express Station 400 is easy and can be completed in just a few minutes. In this video, we'll unbox and set up an Express Station 400 and some of its common peripheral devices, a 20 key bump bar and a handle. Let's get started. Begin by opening the Express Station box. Apply gentle pressure when cutting the tape, as the devices underneath could be damaged by sharp objects. Remove each item from the box, removing their plastic wrapping, and place them nearby for easy access. Once unboxed, you should have the following items in front of you: the Express Station 400, the Express Station 400 I/O panel cover, and zip ties for cable management. Unbox the rest of your devices. Be sure to place the contents of each box close together for quick access during setup. Now that you have unpacked your hardware, it's time to set up. It's important to consider the placement of your Express Station 400. It will need ample access to power and an Ethernet connection. If you want to mount your display or hang it from a ceiling, you will need to procure a VESA mount. For this tutorial, we are mounting the Express Station 400 on a workstation stand. Begin by feeding your Express Station power cord and Ethernet cable through the bottom of the stand and out the neck. Next, connect your Express Station 400 to your stand. Grab your Express Station and place it nearby. Tilt the stand neck backwards before proceeding. This will make sure the connection process is a bit easier. Locate the four locating tabs on your Express Station. These tabs fit into the four corresponding holes on the stand. Using the tabs as guides, place the Express Station 400 on the stand. Once the Express Station 400 is placed on the stand, pull the Express Station 400 toward the front of the stand until you hear a click. This click indicates the Express Station 400 is secured in place. Next, plug the power cord and Ethernet cables you fed through the stand previously into the back of the Express Station 400. Now that your Express Station 400 is on the stand with power and Ethernet cords connected, let's connect your peripherals. Let's begin by connecting the handle to your bump bar. Using the screws provided, connect the 20 key bump bar silver mounting plate to the handle. The silver plate is included in the box with your bump bar. Next, insert the bump bar into the silver mounting plate. Use the dial on the left to tighten it. Take the handle and, using the four long screws included, attach it to the back of the Express Station. Loop the USB cord behind the back of the device and plug it into one of the available USB ports on the back of the Express Station 400. If you had removed the Express Station 400 backplate, put it back on at this point. That's it. Your Express Station 400 is ready for business. Next up, Symphony setup on your Express Station.